they got the Xbox 360 hooked up. Goddamn X button sticking. Where the hell's the elbow button? Actually, it's a button that doesn't want to fucking work. Whip it good. Crack that whip. Get the volume a little too high. Damn. X button sticking like a son of a bitch on here. The A one too. don't, bitch. I got this for the NES, Sega Master System 2, and you used to have it on the Sega Genesis, so I gotta rebuy that, yeah. And I got Part 2 on the NES, and I used to have Part 1 and 3, or what the hell was on the Genesis. I got Part 5 on the Super Nintendo, but that one's like a 1v1, like Mortal Kombat and Street Fighter. I was thinking it was more like this, where you just go against a bunch of gang members, but that wasn't it. A woofle bat. I hit those guys how many times with it? You better have to do the elbow trick than anything. Elbow's getting sore. Breaking too many skulls in. Come on, I'm dying too quickly. I gotta conquer this on the first try. No goofing around. Oh, that music's gotta go. I used to even have this on Atari 7800 way back in the day. It doesn't always work. This controller sucks. It's old. Bitch. Whoa, don't want to fall on there. Make it so you can slip off a shit. It's barely even pushed down. That'll probably count me not conquering this fucking game. Damn it. This part.
Mm-hmm.
this is laggier and shit. Oh, you fucking bitch! They always make it slippery in a stupid game. Their cadence, like they did it purposely. Drop more quarters in the fucking system. There we go. This is one of them weird 360 controllers. This is original. I don't even remember. Not used to seeing it anymore. Actually, I had a clear one. It was like an off-the-wall one with weird purple blue lights flickering. You could see the chips and everything inside. It was like a clear plastic. It was kind of cool until the cord at the end that it connects to the controller starts shorting out a little bit. That didn't take long. Hooked up the Xbox 360 just to play that one, because that's like one of the other rare games you can't get on. Oh, there's Game Room, too. These are just a couple games I still got on here. I don't have them all installed anymore. I think I used to have USB flash drives hooked up on here too. Game room.